So, it's on your phone by default, right? You just bring your phone, put it on the table, it's not allowed here, don't. And then, okay, you just press transparent, right? Okay. There is another service. And also, Google Translate will speak it to you in the other language, in Arabic. Actually, it's not available. Speaking in Arabic, it's not available. It's just available in other languages like English. So this is Google Translate, and I gave an example of how to use it in the class. It's more than a dictionary. It has a normal dictionary, a paper dictionary. How can you use Google Dictionary? How? You have an answer. How can you use Google Dictionary? So, when you are in a class with Mr. Ali and he says something and you didn't get it, you simply first translate by voice, put your phone on the table, and then ask him to repeat what he said. And then Google Translate will sign it. Guess. Just guess.
Yes, I know one. I know it. Yeah. Okay, YouTube.
Okay.
And the Google Plus.
Okay, you know YouTube, you know Google Plus.
Yeah.
Ask him about this service.
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't.
What? Google Plus. Again.
Cloud service storage.
Cloud service storage. Excellent answer. If I had the camera. Okay, so it actually explains it. So you have a computer here, you have a tablet here, you have a camera, okay, sound, audio, pictures, okay, and this is, I think it's a site. Yeah, it's a host site.